is that a tree? They need the water, right? To absorb and to make their fresh. So same with the heart of people. We need some always nice word and someone that can encourage. สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy is a way to learn Thai with ครูนุ่นเรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่น Today lesson since we are in the situation that many country in the world have the problem so I'm thinking about the word or sentence that you can say to Thai people that to show that you care about them and you worry about them so this lesson we will learn about thatLet's learn some useful word and sentence, simple thing to say to Thai people. The first one is เป็นห่วงนะเป็นห่วงนะ Okay, the word เป็นห่วง mean to worry, to be worried. So you add the word นะ in the end to inform the listenerเป็นห่วงนะ so this sentence means I'm worried about you เป็นห่วงนะ you can put the word คุณ here but you don't really need it when you say to the people เป็นห่วงนะ they understand that you worry about them okay เป็นห่วงนะ this word เป็น is mean to be verb to be is am are but when it's combined with this word เป็นห่วง it means to be worriedLet's go for the next word. This one you can say ดูแลตัวเองดีๆนะดูแลตัวเองดีๆนะดูแล mean take care or look after someone ตัวเอง myself or yourself ดีๆ very good or good นะ particle so when you say this sentence to Thai people mean take care yourself well okayดูแลตัวเองดีๆนะดูแลตัวเองดีๆนะ Go for the next one the first one you still can use the word ดูแล mean take care ดูแลสุขภาพด้วยนะดูแลสุขภาพด้วยนะสุขภาพ mean health สุข happy ภาพ picture combined together with the ka in the middle สุขภาพ is mean the healthด้วย also as well as particle again นะดูแลสุขภาพด้วยนะ take care your health as well the fourth one we go for the word to take rest or to rest พักผ่อนพักผ่อน do not confuse with the pawn okay พักผ่อน low tone พักผ่อนพัก take rest together พักผ่อนบ้างนะบ้าง in this one means some take some rest okay พักผ่อนบ้างนะ because I'm care about you เป็นห่วง the sentence before so because I see you work so hard you take some rest พักผ่อนบ้างนะ and the last one during this situation right so this word อย่าลืมใส่หน้ากากนะหน้ากาก is the mustอย่าลืม don't forget to ลืม to forget ใส่ to wear or to put หน้า sorry หน้า alone mean the face and หน้ากาก is a must also all together อย่าลืมใส่หน้ากากนะ don't forget to wear the mask I'm not sure that is really help but at least during situation some country will wear the mask okay for the word เป็นห่วงBe worried about someone. Thai people might say to you that don't worry, I'm gonna be okay. ไม่ต้องห่วงไม่ต้องห่วงไม่ต้อง don't have ห่วง from the word เป็นห่วง to be worried. ไม่ต้องห่วง I am okay. ฉันสบายดี I am fine. ฉันสบายดี So that's first they might respond you in Thaiไม่ต้องห่วงไม่ต้องห่วงนะฉันสบายดี I am fine so ไม่ต้องห่วงครูนุ่น Don't worry about ครูนุ่น I'm fine Sometimes people have bad situation that happen to their life, their family or something was not okay happen to the country you know saying some kind of a nice word that you worry about them or you care about them it can show that you love them and you even you are not spend time with them or just for friendship the word is to show that you care about that person but deeply that you also care about them and worry about their life and their health and their family becauseYou know, as a human being, we live in the world and in the situation that we never know what's gonna happen the next day, right? So everybody expect to live okay life, live good life and have food to eat, have money to spend, have people you love and something you do, you know? So saying something nice to people is a positive word. And even though just with a Thai friend,Are you okay? คุณโอเคไหม Something like this is this kind of this short phrase or word or sentence. It can make that person feel good. And you know, this kind of thing is can, like a tree. It's like a tree, they need the water, right? To absorb and to make their fresh. So same with the heart of people. We need.Some always nice word and someone that can encourage or support even you're not be with her or with him or with your friend or your girlfriend just say something nice like this kind of word hope is will useful for you and you can just maybe try to type that in Thai in Thai keyboard you know if you can already readTie or can tie some Thai keyboard, so send that to her, to him or your friend. That is, will be good for practice Thai also. So hope you enjoy the lesson, huh? You can help me by subscribe in my YouTube channel, Speak Thai Easy, and put the bell subscriber bell on it. Then you will not miss any video when I upload a new video. Also, my Facebook page, Speak Thai Easy.And my Instagram Speak Thai Easy. Sometimes I upload short video, 1 minute video, and some flashcard about the video and some lesson. Another way you can support in PayPal, netaunun@gmail.com. Thank you very much for all the subscribers, all the donation, and all audience that watched until the.Video is finished. There's some sound behind. I have a friend giggle. Okay, hope to see you again in the next video. เจอกันใหม่ สวัสดีค่ะ Bye bye. And don't forget to check other video in my YouTube page. YouTube. There are different category, different playlist about Thai beginner, Thai grammar.Thai intermediate, Thai tourist for tourists, or Thai belief, you know, there are different categories and now there's around 300 something videos. So check it out and you will enjoy all the free lesson from Speak Thai Easy. Bye bye ka! That's my mother.